Mr. Sentences Al.
Possible. You have come in and settled a storm that has been brewing for a while, and it's amazing to see him at peace like this with someone that truly makes him happy. So I really appreciate all the love and support you give him, and I'm so glad I get to have a big sister in my life now. So welcome to the family, and we love you both so much.
May you forever be filled with fresh powder, rides to the peak on horseback, paddling and rescue dogs. This is your journey. The rest of us are standing by to cheer you on. And you got me, yeah, baby, I got you, yeah. And you got me, yeah, baby, I got you, yeah. And you got me, yeah, baby, I got you, yeah. And you got me, yeah. So when she told me that she definitely had a feeling about this Danny guy, I'm not ashamed to admit it, I was a little jealous. Danny, we see how you look at her, we know how much you love her, and no one is more deserving of that love than my Abby. So congratulations to the new one.
You are my best friend, my partner, and love of my life. I can share anything with you and everything openly, and I know you will always be by my side. You are the best dog dad, most generous, caring, and understanding man I know. I promise to continue to watch all the Marvel movies with you as you continue to rewatch and rewatch all the Harry Potter films with me. I promise that every day we are together, we will continue to make it our own adventure. I promise to love you through thick and thin, and I will remain your partner even when you are old and smelly.
That's me out.
Danny, I know from this day forward that our love for each other will continue to grow and thrive as we hike mountains and ski down them, both metaphorically and physically. And I pinky promise to continue to love you to infinity and beyond. And through the
highs and lows, baby, I got you, yeah. Abby, I promise to love you forever and always, to infinity and beyond. And I promise that you're still gonna be my best friend, even on the powder days. I love you, and thank you for marrying me. Come here. Can I kiss her yet? Why not? Damn it.
Too bad.
All right. And even when
I'm gone, I'll turn our love into a... Nothing has shown me more that Abby understands Danny than when she told me yesterday he's not allowed to go mountain biking until after the wedding because she didn't want road rash on his face. She flat out knows him, so that's the reality. If she can support him like that, I hope that we would all be that lucky to find someone like that. And honestly, I think they're great together, and they're going to make a great time for the rest of their lives. So give it up for them and cheers.
Vivi and Abby have promised each other publicly in front of friends and family that they want to be married. And so they are. You may kiss the bride.
Woohoo!